for a while at the Los Alamos Scientific Laboratory in New Mexico. I had a job there as a spy. No, I guess you know that the staff out there at that time was composed almost exclusively of spies. Of one persuasion or another. And while I was out there, I came to realize how much the Wild West had changed since the good old days of Wyatt Earp and Home on the Range. And here then is a modern cowboy ballad commemorating that delightful metamorphosis called "The Wild West Is Where I Want to Be." Along the trail you'll find me loping, why the spaces are wide open in the land of the old AEC. Why the scenery's attractive and the air is radioactive. Oh, the Wild West is where I want to be. Mid the sagebrush and the cactus, I'll watch the fellas practice dropping bombs through the clean desert breeze. I'll have on my sombrero, and of course I'll wear a pair of Levi's over my lead BBDs. I will leave the city's rush, leave the fancy and the plush, leave the snow and leave the slush and the crowds. I will seek the desert's hush where the scenery is lush. How I long to see the mush, a room of clouds. Mid the yuccas and the thistles, I'll watch the guided missiles while the old FBI watches me. Yes, I'll soon make my appearance, soon as I can get my clearance, 'cause the Wild West is where I wanna be.